upcoming movie?
One thing that I want to tell you about my upcoming movies, well, I'm starting Simba very soon. I just completed Gully Boy and I have 1983 to follow. Gully Boy is a very, very special story, one that I'm very closely attached to. It's about, it's set against the backdrop of this flourishing Desi hip-hop scene coming out of Bombay. It is a story that is very, very Mumbai city. So that being my hometown, born and raised, you know, these are my people, this is my language. This is a story that I'm really, really attached to. It's an underdog story about a kid who broke through from great adversity in life to make it as a recording artist. Simba, of course, my first collaboration with Rohit Shetty, which I know people are very excited about, me more than anyone, you know, to be diving into the masala genre with the king of the genre is an incredible opportunity that I'm extremely excited to be commencing principal shooting in about a month's time. I'm starting prep for the film tomorrow, hopefully wearing aviator carreras throughout the film. So tomorrow I start the physical work. Mr. Rohit Shetty is very keen that I have big muscles in the film. Jab tu wardi pehnega na, to wardi fatni chahiye. So he wants me to wear a pair of, you know, aviators, and we are actually already in talks with Carrera for the same. Of course, 1983, which is, you know, the story of the 1983 World Cup, a significant event in our history, full of national pride, and a very interesting story. You know, when it when Mr. Kabir Khan first came to me with the film, he said, "We're making the film on 1983." I said, "Finally, somebody's making that film." But when he told me the story, I realized what an insane underdog story it is. A bunch of ragtag underdogs that nobody believed in, that went on to, you know, fight against the odds, be brave, and had the ultimate triumph. You know, so a story that's extremely significant in our history as a nation, and most definitely one that shaped sports and cricket into what it is today, something that I'm very proud to be.